up way too often. And there's this kid that works there, and he's, you know, done a lot of stuff for me. And I say, you in a band? Because every time you ask somebody from their band in this town, inevitably, they are. And I said, what's the name of the band? He said, Honeyglazed. And I, you know, my teeth at the floor, as my roommate would say, because I've heard so much about them from Ian Adams and 8-Ball Shifter. I'd also like to just quickly say that the Northeast Performance Magazine put these guys on the cover this week, and they're one of the few publications that always finds, like, early talent and then makes them suddenly there. And it was awesome that they did that. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight you're going to hear Tim Katz, author of Crap Magazine, and his band, Honeyglazed!
Little child. Thank you very much. That song can be found on the El Chupacabra CD in the crap mag that you can buy right over there.
Got the sound up there.
Really good.
Yeah.
All right.
I'm gonna leave it. I can't change the scene. 'Cause I've been waiting for you. out in the black shed. With a black eye. I saw them screaming, but she didn't want no surprises.
Yeah.
Wednesday.
Thank you.